I think for me and my players, we are ready. And then we know that tomorrow is going to be a very important game for us. So mentally and physically, we are more prepared. And then I think the 14 that is left, they've been doing very, very well. And then for their hard work and determination, I think that's what is making us, the 14, play at this level. And then I want to congratulate all the 4 teams. And then for me and my boys, we just have to make sure we get a win tomorrow. And then qualify and also get to the finals. And then we'll take it from there. Yeah, for me, I think we Ghanaians, we are okay. We are good at dealing with pressure. So we know that there's a big pressure for us to win, and also, of course, we're waiting for Egypt to win against Cameroon. And then we knew Egypt is playing well, all the countries are playing really well. But the pressure, we didn't push out to make a lot of mistakes. We just have to go in and make sure that we get a win. And then after, we know what happened against Cameroon and Egypt. So that's exactly what we did. We went in all out. We worked really hard, and then we got a win. And then after, Egypt also win, and then we are through. So for me, that's been fantastic feeling for us and the boys.